conference is presenting such an outstanding lineup of speakers. I really enjoyed conversations about artificial intelligence and alternative data and all the emerging technologies in the industry. But what I found the most fascinating in this event is that it's bringing together the world of alternative investments and this new world of emerging technology. I would go to this kind of events only a few years ago, and investors wouldn't even talk about quant investing or data science. They couldn't care less about black box trading. But now they're actually willing to learn more about all these new technologies. Hedge fund allocators are looking to invest with artificial intelligence-based strategies, and private equity investors and family offices are looking to invest in data vendors and data infrastructure providers. I think it's just the beginning. I actually think that in a year from now, at this exact event, 2019, the conversation will be even more focused around technology. Today, we had to start some of our panels with definitions because not all people knew what alternative data was or what artificial intelligence is. I don't think we will need it in a year from now. I actually think that instead we'll be answering well-informed and tough questions from investors as they will implement those questions into their regular manager selection process. I'm very much looking forward to seeing all these new developments, and I'm looking forward to attending the conference next year.